How does a face age? There are three layers in the facial anatomy that get affected by aging process. The first layer is the skin. Sun damage, hormonal changes, genetics, some diseases changes the texture. Sometimes you get spots or some diseases like melasma that makes it look old. That can be treated with laser resurfacing, microneedling, and peels to make it refresh.